Hi, it's Dave Radcliffe, the Radcliffe Group at Keller Williams Realty Southwest. And today I want to give you my Summerlin update. And I want to first talk about, like we always talk about, downtown Summerlin. It's open, but if you've been down there, you probably noticed that all the stores aren't in yet. So that's still a project there. Some of the restaurants aren't in, but traffic has been crazy. And I want to tell you something. Don't miss out on the movie theaters, because I've missed out. You have to make reservations just to go to one of the five theaters there. They've got alcohol, they got recliners, place is great. And I can only tell you that I've heard about it because I haven't seen it because I got to go. But there's that much demand in downtown Summerlin. Additionally, I sat on the Appraisal Institute panel last week and got a lot of information I wanted to share with you. New construction is just really going crazy, but there's some things going on. Land prices have pushed toward $400,000 an acre, and in many areas of town, this may be the no-go point where the builders can't build anymore. For Summerlin, we can pass those costs on because of the price of the home there. So you may see more construction in Summerlin, more construction in Green Valley or Anthem or Seven Hills, and not as much in other areas of town that don't hit that kind of price point. So watch for that, and I'll be watching for it as well. With regard to inventory, single family, 377 active in Summerlin, 75 condo. Under contract, 191. That's a lot. So if you remember last month, it was down a little bit with kids going back to school. Well, it certainly picked up since they did. 37 condo townhome under contract. Last month, 119 closed, single family, 21 condo townhome. So you can really see that what was a slow month last month has really picked up into the next month. So thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate it. If you have any questions, comments at all, please pick up the phone, give me a call, or go to my website for more information. Thank you so much for watching.